They finished their journey safely, but by now the country was covered. "You'll need your snowplow for the next journey, Thomas," said his driver. "Puh! Snow is silly, soft stuff. It won't stop me." The snowplow was heavy and uncomfortable and made Thomas cross. He shook it and he banged it, and when they got back, it was so damaged that the driver had to take it off. "You're a very naughty engine," he said to Thomas.